Now you're going to play Fix You. It's one of the most beautiful songs Coldplay has ever done, and I'm glad you're going to do it live. Chris, when you wrote this, it really was about the band and fixing the band. Because, like, I think the third album, you were kind of like, you know, can we keep delivering? Why were you fucked at this point when this song came out? What was going on?
Well, when the song came out, our fifth member, Phil, had left for a while. He was having some health issues. And within the band, we had some addiction stuff, and we had strange relationship stuff and trying to adjust to being... In fact, it was only because of that song, Fix You, that we survived that time, because there's something really lovely about that song, and it took us through the whole time. That was the first time we had, like, the worst reviews and all of it. Things that we just had never prepared for.
And this song, in other words, because when you make a whole album, you got to start with one song that turns you on and gets you motivated to do all the other songs. You get so excited about it.
This period of time was very difficult, but we got this song for it.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed, get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse. When the tears come streaming down your face, 'cause you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste, what could be worse? Oh. The lights will guide you home and ignite your bones. I will try to fix you. All right.
Ah, it's beautiful.